Lavinia, do Christians know how to love?
It's what they do best, Captain. They even love their enemies.
Is that easy?
Very easy, Captain, when they're as handsome as you.
You're laughing at me again, Lavinia.
At you, Captain. Impossible.
Then you're flirting with me, which is even worse.
Oh, no, Captain. I never flirt with strangers.
We're not exactly strangers, Lavinia. We've been traveling together on this road for 3 days and nights.
Nevertheless, if strangers are persons who know nothing of one another, then don't you agree that you and I are more surely strangers now than when we met?
I'm a stranger to you, I know. You're a stranger to me. And so if there's something better than being strangers, that's the way to go. As a start, we could really try to look out with a kindly eye and regard each other with friendly glances and a friendly sigh. When you're standing here with your face so near, I can see you clearly growing dearer, dear. If you stumble, I'll break the fall. If you run to me when I call, then we'll find we never were really strangers after all.
Lavinia, listen to me. The men in that audience tomorrow will come to the Colosseum to satisfy one vile and horrible passion. The lust and excitement of seeing a beautiful woman torn, shrieking, limb from limb.
They cannot violate my soul, Captain. Only I can do that by sacrificing to false gods.
And so you would die.
Don't think that will be easy. Our faith makes life far stronger and more wonderful than when we walked in darkness. A martyr's agony is as bitter as his triumph is glorious.
A martyr's a fool, Lavinia. Your death will prove nothing at all.
Then why kill me?
Christian prisoners are not allowed to draw the Emperor's officers into arguments and ask questions for which military regulations provide no answer.
Shame on you, Captain.
A little incense on Diana's altar, Lavinia, that's all. If you can't do it out of conviction, at least do so as a matter of good taste, to avoid shocking the sensitivities of your fellow citizens.
Oh, you said they were looking forward to it.
Not all of them, Lavinia. Not all.
Why, Captain?
I'm a stranger to you, I know.
You're a stranger to me, and so if there's something better than being strangers,
that's the way to go.
You could say if you really try all the things that your looks imply. Is it more than merely some hopeful glances and a hopeful song?
When you're standing here with your face so near,
I can see you clearly growing dearer.
Dear, if you stumble, I'll break the fall.